The Director General of the Consumer Protection Commission in Imo State, Obioma Okafor, has urged residents of the state to be wary when buying goods and services. Obioma Okafor made a call following the recent discovery of a firm that produces adulterated alcoholic drinks in Olu area of the state. The DG assured that the commission under her watch will leave no stone unturned in making sure that no consumer is shortchanged.
So I want to warn us to be vigilant. Make sure that you check the place of purchase. Make sure you check the price. Make sure you check the production. And make sure you check the packaging. Because the adulteration cuts across provisions, fake milk products, fake powder, fake cosmetics, fake mineral, fake whiskies, fake beer, fake malt, fake... We are collaborating with all the sector agencies. Like next week, my right to the consumers is that every consumer know that you're a king and your rights must be protected. You have rights to choose. You cannot be forced to buy what you don't want. You have the right to seek redress. You have the right to information. And you have the right to a healthy environment. And I will tell Imolite, it is a fight for all of us. Because what affects A affects B.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.